Like, the only thing they're missing is another big right now. And they'll go in the portal. They'll get another big that will help out up front. But, man, their perimeter is really good. And, again, you're not even talking about some of the guys they have coming in. The kid McCain coming in. Again, you know what I think of T.J. Power being a versatile forward who can do everything. And he's older as well. So, you know, that's the one thing. You looked at, like, Brandon Miller, and I'm not saying T.J. Power is going to be Brandon Miller, but Brandon Miller was older for his grade last year. And I think that helped him stand out. The age gap wasn't as significant for Brandon Miller to some of those 24, 25-year-olds as it was, you know, the 18-year-olds.